What is happening, Magnesites? Let's talk about Phase 4 for Marvel. It was just released. Here's the chart on the screen, as you can see. Someone sent this to me earlier, and they were like, "You're gonna be so shocked." Am I really? I don't think I'm gonna be shocked, but we shall see. So first we have here, May 1st, 2020, Black Widow. Not shocked at all. Not shocked at all. There's already been talks about a Black Widow movie that was gonna come out. Not shocked at all. Cool, I'm glad. November 6th, 2020, Eternals. Not shocked at all. Had already heard about that. WandaVision, Spring 2021. Excuse me. Not shocked. Already heard about that. Loki, Spring 2021. Not shocked. Very interested, though. That, I like that. I like that because I knew Loki was popular. I wasn't sure what they were going to do. I figured they were going to do a movie or a series with him, and they have. So I'm very happy with that. Hawkeye, I'm surprised on, not shocked. I hope they do him justice because he hasn't really been getting what he should get. You get what I'm saying? Blade, that does shock me. I didn't think that they were going to do another Blade. I'm very happy to know they're going to do a Blade. Very happy. I forgot the guy's name, but they're going to do a Blade. The Falcon and Winter Soldier. Didn't know they were going to do a movie together. Doesn't shock me. It does interest me. It's kind of like a, oh, they're going to put them together. Okay, cool. Let's see what they do. Both of them have been Captain America, so let's see what they do with this. Shang-Chi. I have no idea who he is. This is February 12th, 2021. Hopefully Marvel make this interesting for me. I have to look up who that is. Doctor Strange, the Multiverse Madness. Is that what that says? May 7th, 2021. I knew they were going to do another Doctor Strange. I didn't know they were going to incorporate a multiverse. I was hoping they would. Now we know multiverse exists in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Ha ha! What if? That surprises me. I'm not shocked like, I was more shocked to see Blade. Surprised about what if. That means we're going to get what if. Yes! We're going to get Elseworld stories. That's what I'm talking about. Even though the Marvel Cinematic Universe is kind of an Elseworld thing. You know what I mean? We're getting like, it's a lot of the Ultimate Universe in the MCU. Thor, Love and Thunder. November 5th, 2021. Not sure what the love thing means. I hear he might be getting with Valkyrie. We'll see. You know what I mean? I'm glad they're doing another Thor. Some people are like, why have you done a video about Thor 4? What, I'm just going to do a video and say, Thor 4 is coming out in the same director's okay. Cool. You know what I mean? I can't really stretch a video and talk that much about... Yeah, okay, Thor 4 is coming out. I'm very happy because I loved Thor Ragnarok. Moving on. Fantastic Four! Not shocked, but a little surprised. Only because I forgot that they had acquired them. That's the only reason why. It's because I forgot that they acquired them. So, I'm ready to do the damn thing. I am ready. I am excited. Let's do it. Please all let me know anything that I don't know about this. Hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Follow me on Instagram. I'm a very happy Marvel camper. And hopefully they're able to fit in an X-Men film somewhere in there. 10 million subscribers! Woo!
You may now subscribe.